In this video, we will show you how to set up a new device in ThinkSmart Manager. Navigate to the Devices tab and click Add New Device in the top right corner. You will need to select the type of device you want to add. In this video, we will set up a Hub 500. After you select, click Next. You will need your device's machine type and serial number. Type in the Windows Administrator password or device PIN, then click Submit. You will be notified if the claim was successful. When you're finished, click Done. The basic configuration information for the device is the room. Click Room and enter the room name, location, and capacity. If the device will be used for Microsoft Teams, enter the email address password associated with the account. Choose the meeting mode and single or dual displays. Click Save to apply the settings. You can also configure advanced settings for network, hardware, and Windows using ThinkSmart Manager. Changes can be applied to a single device or to all devices. Some configuration changes require a device restart. You can check the box to restart the device and apply changes after clicking Save. Click Network to configure the connection, add a trusted certificate, and set up workgroups or domains. You can enter a computer name and choose automatic or manual proxy settings. Click Hardware to set control policies for USB port connections, globalization, and security. Hardware configuration is also where the BIOS password for a device is managed. Click Windows to set the ability to change the Windows administrator password on the device. You can also set the policy for turning the Windows built-in remote desktop on or off. When you are done making configuration changes, click Save. If you have checked the box to restart the device and apply changes, you will see a prompt. When you have configured the device settings, click the Update tab to select whether to receive device updates automatically or manually. If you select automatically, you can choose the days that Lenovo will push updates to devices. Set active hours to ensure that updates are not pushed to devices during active hours. After devices are added and configured, you can click any device and see its information. ThinkSmart Manager is updated periodically with fixes and features to improve your experience. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.